We're at Bossy Field because this weekend it is the Food Truck Festival and it is coming back. I couldn't have it last year. And we got some gelato, Valerie. Yes. So show me what kind of gelato you have going on up there.
Well, right now I have the diet raspberry right here, so that if you're watching your calories, we do have diet,
okay,
as well as some vegan options. And I know you wanted to try this.
I did want to try this, yes. I try to back off the sugar as much as I can. And so I want to dive in.
Well, two scoops of this is only 60 calories.
And that has all the flavor to it.
It doesn't taste like diet very much, does it?
Absolutely not. No.
And then we have one of our specials is our affogato.
Okay.
And it's a scoop of gelato, mm-hmm, and an espresso shot.
Oh my gosh.
Is it hot over there?
So you're mixing the hot with the cold on this one.
Yeah, so you get a little hot flavor and then a little cold, and that's how they do it. Just sip it, or you can use a spoon for that.
Oh my gosh.
That's one of my favorites. And of course, we have all kinds of floats. This is our big red float.
Mm-hmm.
Our dreamsicle floats are one of the most favored around with the community. And then a lot, of course, root beer floats. Sometimes we come up with some new ideas.
So how many different kind of options do you have? Are they pretty numerous?
Oh, yes. We've had so many. And we just can't hold all the flavors at one time.
Okay.
So we try to have like a nut flavored, a few fruit flavors or vegan flavors, usually are our fruits,
mm-hmm,
and some chocolates and something diet.
So if someone wants this goodness right there, and they can't come to the Food Truck Festival, how can they find y'all, know where you are?
Well, if you follow us on Facebook,
okay,
Jeannie's Gelato on the Go, then you can find out where we're at in different neighborhoods or other festivals or markets or events going around.
And I mean, before we wrap things up here, what is gelato? What is that?
Okay. Well, it's Italian for ice cream. And three main things about it. It has less air.
Okay.
Has less fat. And it's served at a warmer temperature.
Oh.
But of course, you always use real ingredients. You don't want to use, sometimes you have to use something else that it doesn't come as a fruit. I'm not going to squeeze a whole bunch of tomatoes. I mean, excuse me.
Tomatoes.
Where did that come from?
Why not? Try it out.
Lemons. I don't know where that came from. But anyhow, so all those things help bring the flavor alive.
Mmm. That is so good.
I like it.
Valerie, it's great. You can get yours at foodtrucktickets.com. Again, it's this weekend, Evansville Food Truck Festival for the fourth year.